You cannot do the work of relationships unless you understand the worship of relationships. Relationships are not secular, they are spiritual. Because we're all loved in different ways. And we have a hard time understanding the world that's different from our world. Only thing that matters in this thing we call life is faith, family, and friends.